Hi, Emily here with Santa Cruz Bee Company. Today I'm going to show you guys how to do a package installation. So we've got our 3 pounds of package bees in here, and we've got an 8-frame Langstroth set up here with frames with foundation. And very importantly with packages, we need to feed them after we install them since they have to build all of their wax. So this is how you do it. So you've got your bees in here. You lift out your can of feed that comes with the bees. And they also have a caged queen that we're gonna be putting in the hive after we shake the bees into the box. So it's kind of like catching a swarm. You just sort of usher the bees into the new box. So usually what you'll do is you'll shake the bees, tap the bees really hard to get them to land on the bottom of the box, and then from there we'll shake them in. So I'm going to give one really hard tap and then pour. The bees move just like water. They flow into the box. Then you can give another shake and dump. Here we've got our queen bee and her cage. You can see the bees are all very interested in her. You can possibly see her crawling around in there. She doesn't have any attendants in there with her. These are all bulk bees from a different colony. So these bees in here are not related to her, which is why she's in a cage. So we'll brush those bees off. This we're gonna hang in the hive. And this style, rather than having a plastic cap with a candy plug, this one just has a cork. So this will be a manual removal rather than the bee is eating through that candy plug. I'm just gonna put her here in the shade for a minute while we get the rest of the bees out of the package. So I'm gonna give them another good tap. And to me, it feels, you know, I don't love banging bees around. They do have an exoskeleton, so at least they can handle a little bit of impact without being totally destroyed. They're definitely a little shaken up right now, but we're just kind of gonna let them work their way in here. And then you always wanna make sure to continue to feed them for a month or more. I think some of the package guidelines say like up to 5 gallons, so it's a significant amount of feed that they need. If you think about it, if you get a nucleus colony, they come already on drawn comb. Package bees are just the bees, so they need help building comb. So they're gonna go out foraging, collecting nectar and pollen, but they can really benefit from having additional feed, and that helps them to build wax. It's like a construction material. And there is some way to open this box. This is a bee bus. But there's not very many bees left in here, so I think we can let them try to shake the rest of them out, and then we should be good. All right. Thanks for joining me.